correct it so the bug is in front. Yeah, I do.
Let him go. You're gonna reel when you want. Big fish, Gary. Oh god, I see him. He's huge. Nice job.
What do I do now?
Oh, you're just gonna fight him.
Do I just hold it like this?
Yeah, he'll run. Wow, is he big? I knew he was hiding.
He told me exactly where to put it.
Yep, now just get nice and comfy and a couple steps back. There's a bigger rock right there. Yeah, see it? Feel it? There you go. We're gonna reel. He's gonna run a bunch. So you go ahead and stop him.
Yes.
Oh, cool. Good. And I don't know, and I love it. We're going
to
fight him. He doesn't really know he's hooked yet.
Do I let him go?
When he wants to. Go ahead and horse him just a hair. You got really light line on. Let's not forget. Go ahead and reel him in. Good. Just a bit. Keep always keeping pressure. That's it. Nice bite. He's going to eat. Not done. Can you feel him tugging?
Yeah, he's tugging. Greg's got one.
Let him go. We got a double. Let it go, Greg. Let him fight quite a bit. I can't help you, Greg. Double.
Do I just pull him in, or what am I doing? Oh, he's jumping up. Oh! What do I do? Oh, he's coming at me. He's coming at me. I can't imagine. Do you want me to let him go or horse him? Nice.
Oh, look at that fish. Big native.
Oh, oh, he just really swallowed it, huh? Well, you were there, you were the witness. You saw him come right up and you told me right where to put it.
See how easy that came
out? Oh my gosh. Wow, he's a nice one. From this.
Uh-huh. Oh, you can't steal some images around. Wow, what a beauty.
Well, he went right after that little bumblebee. Let him go.
Oh,
oh, he was a good little fighter.
Wow.
I fought him.
Yeah, you did it. Now you could have fouled that and messed that up all up too. So you, I mean, you really did. Yeah, you did. Okay, let's go stand over here on the shore.